this is the best way to do it, and I do it. It's basically it just blocks. It stops comments being published if it matches offensive words, which is quite handy. It's got it's held for review, and also if you do live chats and it matches the abusive words you put in the blacklist box, it will automatically block them. So this is how you do it. You go to Creator Studio, then you go to Community here, then you go down to Community Settings, and in Community Settings you've got this stuff here. You can hide users, you can click, you know, the things, and you approve users. But then we're looking at this blacklist box here. I've got all words in here that are all offensive, so if anyone tries to comment on my videos and they use offensive words, they will not get the comment won't get published until I've reviewed it. It'd be held, and obviously it won't be published because it'd be deleted. So the website I've used will be down in the description. Just click on it. It's here. This is the website, and this is all the words. I basically just copy and paste it into the blacklist box. Look at all these words. So it'll be all sorted there, folks. Yes, and you just click save, and then if anyone wants to be funny in the comments, their comment will be held for review until you've deleted it. And you can hide users as well here. Look, it's quite handy. So I hope that helped, folks, and see you soon.